That's why I came back down here. I think we have to go back that way and then go up over there. She is stiff. I am gonna soften her up a little bit.
Sounds so much better.
Right?
Couch.
Yeah. Probably like a whole turn on that sucker.
It feels like I've never rode this before now.
How's it feel?
Horrible.
The bar risers. Does it feel good?
Back feels better, but since it's higher, it's making my hands closer to me. Like, I can't stand up and ride this thing.
No?
Can't.
Huh. That sucks. Is it giving you arm pump too?
No, I don't have any arm pump yet.
I'm definitely feeling it on this sucker. Probably just, was it right here, I think? We can go up right here. Yeah. Go back there somewhere.
Let's make our own right here.
Yeah. Right? Should we just go over there and make one?
Anyway, go up right here. Let's make them
or that one right there. We should go up that one in the back.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I was supposed to go up that way. It just looked too fun to come over here. Oh, did he fell? Did he fall? We want to go that way, right? Yeah. We want to go that way, right?
I'm down with whatever. I can't even ride that thing.
Is it that hard?
It's horrible.
Dang, that sucks.
That corner. Even just sitting down, just turning, cruising, it's just
sloppy.
So weird.
Weird. I don't think we could get over there from this way. That's why I came back down here. I think we have to go back that way and then go up over there. Oh, does it?
Yeah, then I'm losing traction.
Oh, that's not good for me because my bike's poppy. I see what you're saying. Hooah. Ah. What do you think? Those damn handlebars. I hear him cracking sticks. some work. Hell yeah. This bar riser is not doing you good, huh? This bar riser is not doing you good, huh?
Turning, all of it.
That's a good your drone footage with that one.
Probably a couple of these spots.
Yeah.
I think you're following me.
Oh yeah, that whole time.